Okay, I'm going to make a picture frame, and I'm going to cut the wood that I have, the sticks that I have, into four approximately equal lengths to do this. Okay, so with my four pieces of wood that I've cut, I'm going to square lash together to make a frame. So starting with the clove hitch on my first piece, lay the second. And this is my first.